fill your whole body with pain. Your mind will be racked with it. You will lose your mind because of it. And then and only then will you die. Having this leg off today gonna feel like a tickle compared to the pain you're gonna feel when you die from poison blood on Sunday. You understand me?
If I do this, am I gonna be better?
You got a chance. Okay, I wouldn't be telling you this, Kaylee, if I didn't believe it for myself now. You trust me? All right, then, let me get this cleaned off and see if I can get me some help, get you to the hospital.
No hospital. Do it here.
Well, I can't.
If this is something that you think I need, then you're going to do it.
Caleb, I can't do it here.
Yes, you can. You've done it before, haven't you?
Not by myself. I can kill you.
So good day. I'd rather die here than at a hospital.
No, I can't now.
You will. You got tools?
Well,
how much whiskey we got left?
Not near enough to get you as drunk as you're going to need to be.
How drunk?
Dead drunk. And that might not even be enough.
We'll make do with what we have. Go look for more. Find some more whiskey. Go look in the cellar.
Caleb?
What?
All this you telling me to do? Right now, by rights, you need to be asking me to do.
Are you asking me to chop off my leg, or are you telling me?
Oh, I'm telling you.
Well, then I'm telling you to go get the fucking whiskey! If you're giving orders, I'm giving orders. That sound fair to you?
Fair enough. For now.